Tame Impala brings down the house with performance of Patience on SNL. Watch. Tame Impala delivered an ultra-smooth rendition of their hit song Patience on SNL. Tame Impala brought some serious chill vibes to their SNL debut. Taking the stage, the musical act, headed by Kevin Parker, performed Patience. For their first musical slot, Parker began his hit single, crooning, "Has it really been that long? / did I count the days wrong? / did we just go back and all / all the way to step one?" The good vibes of Tame Impala were accompanied with a multicolor-like show. All in all, Tame Impala delivered a performance that can only be described as Tame Impala-esque, which is exactly what the one-person band needed to pull off. While this is the band's big SNL premiere, they have another huge honor waiting them. The band is set to headline Coachella this year along with Ariana Grande and Childish Gambino during the festival this April. If the five-person band, which was started back in 2007 as a one-person band by Parker, is unfamiliar to you just yet, you have definitely heard of hits written, at least in part, by Parker. Among other musicians, Parker aided with the music and lyrics of Lady Gaga's Perfect Illusion and Rihanna's Same Old Mistakes. This past season of the variety show has had so many incredible musical guests, who often took the stage at SNL for the first time. On the March 9th episode, Khalid brought down the house performing his hit song Talk. Hitting every note, and flawlessly riffing, Khalid started his song, crooning, "Can we just talk? Can't we just talk? / talk about where we're going / before we get lost, lend me your thoughts / can't get what we want without knowing." SNL's host next week will be none other than Jon Snow himself, Kit Harington, who will be joined by musical guest Sarah Bareilles.